A straight line has only one dimension. A square has two dimensions. A dimension is a property of space or an extension in a given direction. A cube has three dimensions. When you watch a movie in 3D or three dimensions, you are probably required to wear special glasses that trick your mind into seeing depth on a flat screen. We will also work with the fourth dimension, time. The distance from the floor to the top of your head is your height. Stretching your arms out, the distance from one fingertip to the other is an example of width. Putting your hands in front of you provides you with the third dimension, depth. Think about the future. It is likely that your size and shape will change over time. So in this case, time can be considered the fourth dimension. The sizes and shapes of nations and regions can also change over time. In 1776, the United States consisted of only 13 states along or near the coast of the Atlantic Ocean. By 1912, 48 states stretched across the mainland of North America. The United States expanded even further west as Alaska and Hawaii joined the Union in 1959.